Hello everyone, this is Running on Empty Food.
Kiss my ass!
Blair.
A massive a little bit of Blair.
Food review.
Oh, shut up.
Let me check the audio.
Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to the...
Oh, here comes it being Blair on then.
Oh, great.
What is going on
here? Mixer 2.
This newest edition of the Running on Empty Food...
It's card failure. The old headset isn't there, so I can't point at it.
That's over there.
God damn it.
Oh, tape.
It's Teddy Long.
It's Teddy Longbottom.
Food review series. I'm your host, the report of the week.
Hopefully they didn't fuck my old tab. I don't think so.
Thanks for checking in.
Shut up.
So it isn't often when this happens, but indeed it did. And number one, by that I mean...
Oh, that was nice brains.
Yep.
That's fartsy.
Changing up the background. Number two, though, and most importantly, Chick-fil-A has a...
Throat's already dry from nothing.
New release out. Now, Chick-fil-A is one of those establishments that I personally would consider...
Definitely not drag.
Oh, that'd probably be trash, man. Oh, micro mustard.
One of my favorite fast food chains. If not, I would probably say my favorite.
I said that Jones is probably a bum hold.
Probably. Oh, you already played as them, so I think you did pretty well, so... They just have a missile special, you know.
Well, something I can work with, I guess.
Poopy orbital.
And a lot of it comes down
to orbital.
Funny. Shut up, Jesus.
You said right for once.
Trash man, orbital.
Jesus Christ, sorbital.
Micro mustard.
Yep, I say it's general. We gotta have a general. Can't have a video without that.
Whatever.
Jesus Christ, featuring.
This is gonna end.
Trash guys.
This is gonna end like.
Vigilante 8 seconds of trash.
Pete saying the same thing.
Let's not pop up because I'm lazy.
The only thing popping up is review bra.
Probably.
To the fact that they have their basics, but they just nail it. Time.
Sorry for
that
play.
Yeah, same. Four. Split.
And again. And generally speaking...
Man, I don't remember how to play.
Yeah. Nice
toilet.
They have their...
Shut up. Did I get anything?
Oh, yeah, hey, I remember how to do that.
Hey, guys.
Up, up, down, down.
It's Merv Griffin.
Up, up, left, I think, is jump, I think.
Oh, you're not general toilet thug.
Oh, maybe not.
Turn. Fucking turn.
Fucking turn.
Well, shut the fuck up.
No. Dude, I don't want to
frames or something.
I want merge.
Turbo.
What am I farting? I just farted. What? I'm flopping around on eBay. Get up. I'm stuck. Yeah, general. No, don't hit me with that. Speed missiles. I don't know, something I don't care about.
Hello, everyone. This is...
I thought that was General Toilet Thog when he was firing at me.
...is running on empty food review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running on Empty food review series. I'm your host, the...
Shut up, Jesus.
Brains. Where'd he go?
Come here, no. Fuck, get that soup
bowl. Circled furiously.
Report of the week. Pleasure to be here, as always. Obviously,
that was not
Toby Busso.
Toby Busset. What? Oh, I'm merving me.
There's certain things that I can't always guarantee.
Oh, that's funny.
So I.
Turn.
I don't know if this will even be necessary to point out, but nonetheless, I'll do it anyway, because that's just what I do.
Forgot he has giant
Where am I going?
Lines.
Why am I going this way?
What a mind game.
Mind.
Hell.
Steak land.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hello, everyone. This is.
What? Shut up. This is going terribly.
Yeah, it's not going. Usually we beat this level really fast.
Nope.
Oh, I forgot how plagues has been so fucking long.
Probably because is running on empty.
Oh, there's Quattro.
Get this crap sucking mutant ball looking fucking
Merv.
Food review.
Well, Jesus Christ.
Oh, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest.
What?
Oh, God. Doug Dillinger.
No. Doug
Jesus of running on empty food review series. I'm your host for this sport, Mr. So Wendy, they are finally back at it with a new release. They're one of those established.
Oh, I forgot about the radar. Jesus Christ, it always happens.
Men said periodically.
He's whimper.
Puts to my.
Shut the fuck up.
Items out here and there. They're not one of the most frequent releasers of items. As far as the fast food realm.
Shut up, God, the video sucks.
Yep.
That's you. What
is this quad? All farting quad. Fucking.
What you got over there?
Is considered.
Oh, Black Crusher.
Oh, leave any.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. I'm your host.
Lee Van Crusher.
Yeah, repeating. Video stinks.
Hello, everyone.
I gotta say, it was. Oh, wait, how do you do the up, up, left, left? Okay, there. Oh, well, wait, can't wait to forget about that.
God, he's me.
Move! What is this lag? Jesus.
Yeah, let's think of the same thing.
No, turn. Fucking turn. Where's my special?
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review.
Jesus Christ.
There's the autolob that's in here.
Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Pleasure to be here, as always.
Oh, for crying out loud, some bacon legs.
What the fuck? Oh, I don't know what's going on here.
Where is he?
We were grabbing each other.
Obviously, there's certain things that I can't always guarantee, so I don't know if this will even be necessary to point out, but nonetheless, I'll do it anyway, because that's just what I do. There are some thunderstorms in the area right now, so if you hear any noise in the background, like I said, I don't know if it'll even be noticeable or not, but now you know what that might be. Or perhaps you can think that it's just my stomach growling so loud, out of just pure excitement, because KFC has released a new chicken sandwich.
Wow!
Jesus fucking Christ.
Just leave it there, boring. Who cares?
Jesus fucking Christ.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Jesus Christ. Are you out of your fucking mind?
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck?
Jesus fucking Christ. That's terrible.
Jesus fucking Christ. What a pile of shit.
Jesus fucking Christ. It's a-
Shut up. Farting noise.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all.
Listening to the fucking turbo accent.
Oh my God, I'm back here.
All to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series.
You're done wasting the turbo. Is the same thing you're doing.
Yeah, just keep pressing A.
I'm your host, the reporter.
Fuck, did that hit me?
Get back here.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on.
There's noises!
Road.
What? Shut up. No, I just froze myself.
Hello, everyone. This is Running.
There's. What the hell's his name? Goggle Eyes.
Look at Michael Goggle.
It's called Mike. I don't even know what I call him.
Speed Miss.
Bring out a little bit of a stroke there.
Fuck off with the speed, Hued.
Speed.
Something's, I don't know.
The neighbor's dog again.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on.
Very honestly.
shoot that.
Hello, everyone.
Fucking Christ.
This is Running on Empty.
Jesus Christ.
Food review.
No. Just throw.
Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and
everyone.
Everyone watching, welcome, one and all.
Shut up. Fucking hate how deceptively quick Goggle Eyes is. Throw him into this fucking thing.
Okay.
There you go, get fucked. Threw him into it. Finally, the proximity mine actually comes in use.
Micro
huge.
Hello, everyone.
Ouch.
This is Rob.
Mike.
Oh, froze.
Mike.
Yep.
Mike. Rowe.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God.
Blair.
Who's a dirty joke?
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Health up here. Probably micro.
Hello, everyone.
Micro.
One.
Get fucked, idiot.
Yep, micro.
This is
nice frame.
He's just dropping mines on my ass. What an asshole.
What are they throwing? They're probably throwing at you. That micro. Ass.
It's running on him.
What a rain. This is probably picked this up.
Jesus! Oh, a fucking auto lob from somewhere. No, that was me.
Meter pizza. Oh, pizza.
Oh, pizza. Holy shit.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review.
Oh, you found? I didn't think we even had it here.
Yeah, it's from Walmart, I guess.
Oh, great. Oh, nice. We don't even have, like, Delicio here anymore, because they're...
Probably because
nice wasting all my fucking weapons.
Hello, everyone.
Fine.
Nope.
I was never paid attention to the radar.
Because it...
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies.
I was afraid the health's up in the fucking abyssal areas.
Oh, the abyss. Oh, abyss just kicked someone's ass. You, go up. Stop following me.
Hello, everyone. This...
I just bombed myself with that
road.
It's a nice fucking car here. It sucks.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Ah, I blew myself up. I don't care about rain missiles.
Oh, God.
Oh, it's dancing.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review. Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty.
Where am I? What? What just happened? I just teleported.
Took
to
me
the
back to
nowhere.
Where I came from. I think.
Teleported to the middle. Can't find anybody, can't find anything boring. Game stinks.
There's lightning, though.
Probably because of Brian Griffin.
How the fuck do you have that one?
Oh, it's Brian Griffin. There's a bounce thing somewhere.
Great. That was a waste of time. I left the lightning up there, so I was like, eh.
Yeah. Cody. Shut up.
You're in a fucking eye.
Cody. Shut up. His brain dead repeating.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food.
Classic.
Oh, God.
No.
Where the fuck did you go?
Jesus.
Oh, the meter. Yeah, that's where he is. The arrows.
Hello, everyone.
Oh, jeez. Nothing being said here is funny.
Brody.
Needed. What the fuck just happened? I just got toilet bowled.
God, stop moving, for fuck's sake.
Waiting for the fucking thing to come take me. Oh no, I think it took.
Mines.
I think it picked up Pizza Boy. That's fun. They're probably mine. I think they are. I think they were too.
Brody.
You stretch. I think I just hit myself with that fucking thing.
The fucking.
No!
Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. If you paid careful attention to the introduction that I gave just a few seconds ago, you...
Where's toilet buggy?
Driving on mine. I was on my... No, don't drive on mine!
Oh, jeez. My shitty mines, like, forgot I even put down. Shut up.
That's...
Hello, everyone.
Shut up.
Oh, I'm done.
Hour later... Shut up. Repeat. Oh, there's a health up here again.
Oh, driving on mine.
Well, let's see if I can actually get this fucking thing. Fucking turn!
Hello, everyone. This is
Jesus fucking Christ.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I don't know if it's worth taking the health, but I'm taking it anyway.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Jesus Christ, it's about fucking time.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Jesus fucking Christ!
Jesus Christ! Are you out of your fucking mind?
Jesus Christ!
Pinto beans, get slapped.
Jesus, it gets fucking top roped.
Hello, everyone!
No, I don't want to take the hell.
Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. I'm your host.
Where is this clown?
Oh, fuck.
Jumping or something.
Hello, everyone.
You're frozen too.
Can I get a fucking weapon that isn't toilet
it's me
here?
The prunes.
Give me my special, not the auto law. What turn? That's auto lock. Nice fucking frame rate.
Yep.
Jesus!
Oh, he's fucking toast.
His frames.
Michael Myers.
No, it's running to you. And then I bombed myself.
I got the fuck
then,
out of there.
Well, I did this shield by accident. I guess
the
that works.
Shield WWE.
Jesus. I guess that works.
I guess that wasn't the thing anymore.
Oh, Roman Reigns.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty.
That wasn't funny. Classic. Didn't need to be said twice.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review.
Wasn't even said. Didn't need to be boring.
God.
Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. So, I decided, as you could probably tell by my outfit, I actually decided to break out a suit today. And not just that, I'm actually going with...
Shut up, everything's toilet, shut up!
An extra spiffy frock coat tonight. Because I would say if there's an occasion worth it, that you need to go all out in commemoration of, this is it right here. I would be willing to bet... Because, I mean, I know for me anyway, this caught me off guard. I was taken... I mean, this was just such a big surprise to me. Such a surprise. I'm still in a state of shock, quite frankly. And that sip of water right there is essentially the only thing even keeping me going. Because I found out the other day that Taco Bell has brought back their nacho fries.
Nobody cares.
My That's right.
Americans.
They are back.
I would once again
they have
like
returned.
Have
and I am shocked. I didn't think they were actually going
to
do it this time around. But they did. They are
they
here.
Offer hundreds
and they are
products. Computers, notebooks,
I can't help but have a little bit of fun with that. Because the nacho fries from Taco Bell.
Shitty fucking Marco made? What? Meter?
I'm willing to bet that they are a fan favorite. A lot of people like them. I like the nacho fries. I think that they're a fine product.
Literally everything's just toilet.
An enjoyable product, but I...
Fucking cloud, I saw him take a health that I could have taken.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. You could see I have drastically changed the introduction.
Fucking shut up! Stop running into barrels! I tried shooting a few. This fucking stupid character is such a lumbering idiot. Bombs around, I'm probably just gonna run into myself. Here comes Cinco.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Jesus fucking Christ!
Jesus Christ! Are you out of your fucking mind?
Jesus Christ!
Jesus Christ, what the fuck?
I can't hit him either. Orbital
turn around.
Hello, everyone!
Orbital following me around. Can't hit anything with this guy, he's too big.
This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone.
Shut up with the toilets.
Oh my god.
Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in.
Oh, here's fucking proximity mines getting laid down. I wonder who's gonna run into them.
I'm actually running a little bit low on battery in my camera, so this one's gonna be a little shorter than usual.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Jesus fucking Christ!
Jesus Christ!
Oh, they keep coming back here because there's supposed to be a health pack.
Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies.
Stop fucking throwing it every time.
Oh, my
no!
Dick.
Throw that fucking thing.
Jesus fuck!
Shut up!
Jesus fucking Christ.
No. Rain missiles.
Hello, everyone.
This side is speed missiles.
This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this new...
Breast control.
Oh, that's you. I'm firing these shitty speed missiles. Super dumpster.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Itchy fucking eyebrow.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running on Empty...
Jesus fucking Christ.
Is there a health up there?
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello.
Turn.
How oh my god. Exactly?
No, it's me, the prune.
I'm gonna get killed here.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review.
No, it's fucking barrels. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I'm gonna
drive into the barrel and die.
No,
so slow.
I'm getting. You just fucked me up because I was doing my. He was doing this special to me while I was doing my special. I couldn't even get out.
Got the wrong wings. Well, I'm going there. This.
Lips 106.
Oh god, is that from Vice City or
is
that the actual?
Turn!
Why do you listen to Clef Radio?
May very well be the most controversial video that I have ever done. Ever.
What?
But the one thing that you gotta remember first and foremost as we go into this, I am a daredevil, and I am an adrenaline junkie. And if you're a regular viewer, granted you know that, because you could just look at my day-to-day life, put the pieces...
Eating prunes.
I'm eating prunes.
Oh, thank God, because I was just driving around so I wouldn't die.
Oh, fucking, I got killed instead. I guess it's not a good idea to grab them by the front.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host.
These things got to be like 60 years old.
That's why I kept them there. I was like, I wonder if he's going to pick those up and notice them.
Oh, hey, the 20-year-old corn nuts.
Yeah, you mean to throw them all at his...
Report of the week. Thanks for checking in. I have gotten so many requests for this item that I decided, even though I know I just did a video, I thought, well, the demand is there. People want to see it. Let's try it out. Let's just give it a shot. Let's just go right into another review. So that precisely is what I am doing today.
Oh, it's a sorbitol. Is that my? It is. You can drop a mine and then switch to something else without detonating it. Interesting.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review.
That speed missiles? Well, I'm not picking them up.
Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, The Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. The last review that I did...
No, don't go get that. Wow, orbit fart. What? Stupid merc.
Was for an established...
Take this fucking thing, aren't I? So he doesn't take it. Give me that.
Establishment that doesn't release all that many new items, that being McDonald's. This is the complete opposite. Taco Bell pretty much releases new things, or at least they re-release...
What? Hey, who's shooting at me? Speed missiles. Oh, I think somebody... Oh, yeah, that's a stupid meter maid just ran to a mine.
I have, like, three of them.
Various items... on a near continual basis, and they're making a few adjustments to their menu, and this being one of them.
Shut up with the toilet! He's blending into the fucking background.
Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty,
the double steak
food review.
Cheese burrito.
Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running on Empty food review series.
I believe in your host, they are getting rid of the quesarito.
Likewise, though, for the month of March,
Burger King has done it again.
Yeah, yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
I saw that one coming.
The Bacon Club Chalupa.
And shut up.
And I thought, I tried that out like 3 years ago. May as well give it another shot.
I thought meter man. Oh, that was orbital, that's why.
What I always like doing with these sorts of items that haven't been out in a few years, I like trying them out again because as you.
Stop giving me these crappy weapons.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review.
Oh, you're up there. Shit, I should use the lightning, but... Oh, there's a health here. I might as well take it.
Hello,
I'm gonna get into a place where I can't hit myself with this... Oh, I think they're all up there. I can't hit them anyway. Wait.
Everyone... This is Running on...
This is a merc.
See if it hits anybody anyway. I think it did.
On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. I'm your...
What the hell? General...
Your host, the report of the...
Stuck on the... Whatever the fuck, the ramp. Pelt them with these things.
Week. Always a pleasure to be here.
Cause freaking YouTube.
Hustle my ass to gym class. I didn't want to be late.
So.
Shut up. What?
I've explained this in many reviews before, and I guess it just gives me something to talk about to start off these sorts of videos. In the world of fast food, the amount of releases that come out... Sure, there are a lot of releases. I mean, granted, there are always all sorts of things that I could try out here on this channel. But the rate upon which they come out at is not, it's not fixed, you know. By that I mean, it's not like there is a guaranteed new release from this, that, or the other establishment every week like clockwork. Sometimes...
Clack those sticks, dumbass. Turn.
I don't even know what I'm doing right now.
Oh, that's you. Somebody's at like one health, I don't even know who it is.
Mr. Zombie.
Have all sorts of real hyped up releases that'll come out at...
That was funny, boring.
Where do you go?
...at once, and then there will be a span of several weeks, even a month or two, where there aren't any releases. And this is one of those times where they haven't...
Errors, Jesus. No! Stop hitting me with that! I keep running into it.
...been a ton of new releases out, although, as we get into the month of August, there indeed are a few new releases that are on the way, specifically, I believe, Taco Bell... and Wendy's have a few I
shoot them with. Oh my god, now I have to shoot myself with it.
Out. In the meantime, well, this is where I have to be a little creative. Or perhaps when there's really nothing to try, curiosity perhaps will get the better.
Oh, I just ran one of those
That's
fucking
what I
lines.
Keep fucking doing. Oh, RC.
Of me, as it may be in this case. So.
Shut up.
Buffalo Wild Wing.
No, never mind. That was speed. Wow, runs into his own proximity, mind. Talking to the third person for no reason. Talking about speed missiles. What? Shut up!
They released this new sauce.
I'm really telling myself to shut up and I was not even working. Useless.
In July. It was in mid-July, I believe it was. I thought, what the heck, you know, there's nothing else going on, let's try it out. They claim this is the hottest sauce on their menu. Now, these sorts of claims, you know, take it with a grain of salt because you have so many establishments these days that...
Health appearance, no, personally.
They sit there and they say, oh, we've got...
There's no health anywhere.
Got the hottest chicken nuggets ever. We have the hottest chicken sandwich. Oh, we've got the ghost pepper nuggets. We got the ghost pepper this, the Carolina Reaper that, etc., etc. And I'll try it out, and then it's like...
Crazy. What the fuck?
Oh, he's...
No!
Yeah, it's very underwhelming.
Almost got...
But both Buffalo Wild Wings, they say, no, this is different. They say, this is the...
Just, wow, he's firing fucking crap at me.
God.
Bleh! Dog shit! Oh, what happened?
Holy shit, I have no idea
I
what happened.
We both have one HP, Jesus. He must have been following me, I was just firing auto lobs.
Yeah, you think he was?
Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty Food Review.
Hello, everyone.
Well, hello, ladies.
This is
gentlemen,
Running on
everyone.
Empty.
Welcome, one and all.
Food Review.
Running on Empty.
Well, hello, ladies
and gentlemen. And
I'm your host,
watching. Welcome, one and all. This newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. So, I'm your host. I've explained this in many reviews before. I guess it gives me something to talk about. The amount of requests, videos, that have Heyman in the world of fast food mounting
the everyone, Chef Rodlock.
If there is a year, As we get into the month of August, there indeed are a few new releases that are on the way. Specifically, I believe Taco Bell and Wendy's have a few items coming out. In the meantime, well, this is where I have to be a little creative. Where perhaps.
Ah, okay, jump over me. Sure. Just because I'm trash hued, everybody's taking advantage of. Stop freezing me!
When there's really nothing to try, curiosity perhaps will get something of it, and it may be a risk taking. So, Buffalo Wild Wings, they released this new song.
Jesus fucking Christ, what a pile of shit.
It was in mid-July, I believe this was, but now what the hell, there's nothing else going on. They claim this is the hottest sauce on their menu.
Everybody's too small to grab.
Jesus. Now these sorts of claims.
Micro, no, that's you. Shit, I just got my ass handed to me. Cause I got in the way of the crossfire like a dumbass. That's you again. You're like the only one I can, everybody's too tiny.
Oh, fuck, stop hitting. Micro me.
Eh, shit lips so jumping around trying to get health that isn't there. Come here. Oh,
let me see if I can get the one over here. Nope, I'm just fucked up.
What is happening? I'm using turbo by accident.
Yeah.
I just bombed myself.
God.
Shut up.
Come on, drive straight for Christ's sakes.
Ugh.
What? Jesus.
That didn't hit anybody? I got fucking micro tramp behind me.
You know, take it with a grain of salt, because you have so many establishments these days that they sit there and they say, oh, we've got the hottest chicken nuggets ever. We have the hottest chicken sandwich. Oh, we've got the ghost pepper nuggets. We got the ghost pepper this, the Carolina Reaper that, etc., etc. And I'll try it out, and then it's like, yeah, it's very underwhelming. But Buffalo Wild Wings, they say, no, this is different. They say, this is the real deal. This is actually spicy. So they've released the Blazin' Knockout wing sauce. And the big draw of these, aside from the fact that they're supposed to be very hot, is that the sauce features a blend of 9 different chili peppers, including Devil's Breath,
everyone.
Carolina Reaper,
this is
on Ghost Habanero, Red and Green Jalapeno,
this is
Cayenne,
well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching,
well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching,
I'm your host,
edition of the
yeah, Running on Empty. This is going to hit you all right. And it's going to be really, really spicy.
I'm your host, the week.
I've explained this in many reviews. Being that I have nothing better to do with my time,
I've explained this in many reviews before, and I guess it just gives me something to
do
with
the fast food mount videos
In the world of fast food, the amount of releases that come out, sure, there are a lot of releases.
Oh my god.
I don't fucking know. I didn't see the movie, but Ryan Gosling looked pretty fucking hot in that movie. Oh, wait. Never mind, I didn't say anything.
God. Who's driving a fucking circus?
Oh, I don't want to be in here. Actually, maybe I get the health.
Where the hell is this piece of... No, I'm not driving your fucking...
No, what am I doing? I just went invincible. I need to do that. I wanted to get the health. Or try to.
Oh, drag fuckheads trying to...
Fuck! Left? Can I get it? Oh, I got it. Holy shit. I got
you got the health that's in there?
Yeah. Holy usually shit. I forget what the fucking button combination is.
Yeah, same.
Cody. Shut up!
Cody eating pizza combos.
I'm eating fucking... whatever those... what are those fucking things?
Oh, shit. Those pretzel things.
Yeah, combos.
Oh, is that what they are?
Yeah.
Well, they're like, oh, yeah, no, they were like, I was trying to remember. Oh, I was bombing myself again. I was trying to remember the things, like, they were available in Canada briefly. And, like, the Russian lady at the checkout in,
IGA.
It's so weird. She's like, oh, these look like dog food. I'm like, oh, they probably taste like, too. Don't remember them being very good either.
I don't know. It's been so long.
Oh, my fucking God.
Probably okay if you're stoned or something.
Eh.
I don't get anything that's good if you're stoned or something.
Can I get a weapon that... Never mind. He's dead. She's dead.
Probably so. I know that they say water isn't all that good for spicy food, but...
Why am I getting frozen?
Barely dodged that one.
Speed missiles! Like, it wasn't adding insult to shit-jury here. I just got frozen twice, and I got...
I do want to, increase my water intake, and I suppose this would be one way to go about it.
Everything's toilet.
Yep.
So, there you have it. Got my water here.
You're driving a square now.
I decided, I thought to myself, I mean, number
two. Oh, I just blew up somebody. I didn't even, I think it was micro-top dog. Don't say toilet again.
Micro-top
dog. Wow, that was fucking insult.
One, it's also.
Guess what I just picked up? You guessed it. Speed missiles.
I just like boneless wings, but number two. If I want to try these out, right? And I want the full flavor. I figured the best way to go about it...
Followed by fucking Michael... What?
Michael Twitters.
Michael Blick. Blick.
X!
Failure. Well, it's X, guys, but half of our shit still Twitter. Like, if you open up a picture of Marie or something, it's still twit image.
Yeah, figures as much. God, stop.
I wonder...
Fucking driving around.
X image is probably too X image is probably too racy. We don't want people to think it's porn.
Yeah. Brainless.
It would be to get them as boneless wings.
Oh my god.
Things, because that way I could just eat the whole thing.
You get that anal freezing, bitch.
Okay, go to sleep.
Oh, I think I'm just like hitting myself with all of this stuff. That's fun. And I'm almost dead. And there's a penis on the screen.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's how you look behind you. Shit. Yeah, there's a penis on the screen.
I forgot how to do that,
it's
actually.
It's B.
Oh, yeah.
B-17 Bomber.
Mattel Electronics presents
B-17 Bomber.
B-17 Bomber.
B-17 Bomber.
All right, fuck the game. Let's try Bomb Squad.
Mattel Electronics presents Bomb Squad.
And
I sing these
pizza balls.
Oh, my God. Freezes me, then runs away.
Fucking whatever.
Is that you? That is you.
I get him?
Yeah, I think so. No, you didn't. You got... Wait, did you get pizza? How did you get pizza, boy?
Blew him away with a missile.
What? Oh, I thought you were going after drag queen.
I am now. No fire away.
Ain't of
no...
Get this health over here. Oh, you need health too. Oh yeah, grab that. Grab it like Mike.
And then,
Jesus fucking Christ.
Do that.
Jesus
instead of, you know, having to
Jesus
awkwardly
Christ.
Gnaw my way around the phone and, you know, not get the whole experience.
Jesus
so,
Christ.
I got them as boneless wings.
What the fuck? Jesus.
They are slightly overpriced. I got
Jesus
them right here.
Christ.
I got a quarter
what
of six
shit.
Boneless
Jesus
wings.
Christ,
and it cost $11.
Hello everyone.
There are six.
This is Running on Empty.
Which seems a bit ridiculous.
Food review. Well, hello,
six boneless wings for $11, but I guess they'll say, well, yeah, but they're limited time.
Here we are.
Oh, yeah, I forgot we're fucking super.
Extremely spicy boneless wings, so that's the draw. Alright, here's what they look like. Again, it's called Blazin' Knockout.
in the box right there. Interestingly, you know, this is one of those items.
They're crying a lot. Oh, beef and eggs. Friggin' hell.
Oh, there goes me and Super flying away. I don't even know what happened there.
I'm watching your screen. I didn't even realize I was driving.
Yeah, me and Super. I'm about to get blown up. I gotta get out of here.
Let me see if I could adjust the light slightly. There you go. They look... They don't look menacing, right? It's like, oh, you would almost think they're like barbecue wings or something, but...
Shut up! I wonder if I should try to get the full health again. Eh, fucking might as well. Or should I just keep pounding Super Futzel? Oh, a ball almost blew me up.
I'm trying to kill him.
What they look like. I can smell the spice. As a matter of fact, I almost feel as though... But, I mean, this might be unrelated. I don't know for sure. I'm getting a little bit of a runny nose just from the scent. But that might be totally unrelated. I'm not sold on that. So that's what they look like. This is a bit of a more casual review. Again, it's like I'm trying these out for the fun of it, really. All that has to it. So this is more.
Yeah. Here comes the.
More like this.
Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty Food Review! Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition.
If I can throw people off the. Probably can't. No, I can't.
Oh my god, nice
frames! Jesus!
Amusement. Looks like a standard boneless wing.
Kiko noises.
You know, fried, breaded. See the sauce there.
People up. Oh, they're just fucking flying. Just teleport, won't they? Yeah, truck.
Right. So. Say we know everything there is to know about it. And now I guess I have no other choice but to try it out, since that's what I do. So I'm just gonna try it out, and take it from there. They have some sort of challenge, by the way. I don't know how much demand there is to this, but I think they say that if you go to a Buffalo Wild Wings and you eat, I think, 10 of these in 10 minutes or something, with no napkins, water, or anything, then you'll get a little headband and a scoop of ice cream. These came with some celery, and I believe some ranch as well, and my water. So with that said, let's just try them out, see how hot they are, and take it from there. The Buffalo Wild Wings, blazing knockout wings, going in.
Where was that? You found like a teleporter that took you like right up to the health.
What yeah, it's back it? There, I think.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. Wow. These are hot.
I'm always afraid to go over any fucking corner.
Fucking turn around! Oh, Griffin Steed. Nobody cares. Oh, there's an auto lob in here too. Like, anybody cares. Might as well take the health. Probably because of Brian. What?
I don't know if these are as.
Oh, dude, I don't have any turbo. I wonder if I can even get off of this. Okay, good.
Hot. As the suicidal wings that I tried those years back from Planet Wings, but wow. I don't know. Whew. If this camera is,
No, I don't want fucking speed missiles.
Jesus.
Capturing this, but the reaction to these wings is quite similar to how I remember feeling after I had...
What the hell? I'm stuck on a wall. Earwax.
Those, suicide wings those years back. Oh.
Need turbo, no?
That one bite. Wow. That's all that I really needed.
Shut up. Everything's a toilet.
I mean, I know I'm quite pale, but I feel like... That feeling where my face just rushes with blood once again. And like the blood pressure just goes up. I'm feeling that. My tongue... It does feel like it's... burning to the point where it's like... Very tingly. My, nose, I feel that...
Wow, I can find anything.
Mine!
Mucus starting to build up as I feel in my eyes. And, a lot of saliva being...
There we go.
Oh my god, it's fucking mine!
Finally found some fucking...
And bombs!
Bomb, I have run.
Produced in my mouth as well. It's, a very strong...
Me with one? Okay.
Yeah, I drove over.
Now he's invisible! I can still see him though, he keeps dropping his stupid mine. That's you I'm shooting.
I'm definitely gonna cry this time.
Numbing spice. That's the best way I could describe this. Wow. Can't believe it. Just one bite did that to me.
No, I won't do it then.
That's insane. One bite. These actually are hot. I guess what these,
Is that you up here? Oh, it is, too. I'm following you brainlessly. Oh,
hello, everyone!
They fall down to another thing.
Yeah.
Hello, everyone!
Oh, Mr. Zombie's stuck in a corner. I'll find that. I'll try to help him with this shit.
This is running on empty.
Actually, fuck it. I'll just pump him. Rather than there, I just killed him with speed missiles because he was stuck in the corner.
Back's too sore to play ping pong.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty...
I just hit myself with that. That's nice.
...Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. So it isn't often when this happens, but indeed it did. And, number one, by that I mean changing up the background. Number two, importantly,
this is running on empty. Food review.
Now, Chick-fil-A is one of those establishments. Well, hello, ladies,
gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. Right off the bat, I think you can see what an action-packed introduction this has been. You could see that you actually bore witness to the great buttermilk ranch dipping sauce. Tipping.
Oh, well, there's probably one of mine you ran in.
But still.
Of 2023. That's incredible right there. I didn't think it was going to get this crazy this quickly.
They have a limited time chicken sandwich out.
Expectations so they have released their constantly new exceeded.
Honey, pepper,
and speaking of craziness,
chicken sandwich.
This item. I guess there has to be someone out there that would use the verbiage crazy to describe this. There has to be someone that
the fuck was you?
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well,
shut up.
Oh, Orbital's so fucking annoying.
Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week.
Thanks for
turning on a dime brainlessly. Yeah. No, so, that's you I grab.
Exact reason I should have
checking in.
No.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest.
I've been hitting with these.
Where the fuck did he go now?
He's over at some crap. Oh, he's what up? Wait, did he?
Jesus fucking Christ!
Up, and only.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Jesus!
That's you. I'm following you. God, brainless. Go down. I'll try it. Wait, now I gotta figure out where the. Fuck off. Now I gotta figure out how to get down to that. One that you found again. I think it's down here, isn't it? Yeah, there we go.
Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Oh, it's a pleasure to be.
That's you. Oh, no!
Ooh,
oh,
shit. Ooh.
What the f- Get up, you pile of shit. I don't have turbo. I can't even tell if they're coming.
Yep.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty.
Fuck. What the hell? What?
They just teleported
up here. The fuck was that? Oh, he probably went through the they can do that too. He probably went through the teleporter.
Great.
And watch this, tacos, fettuccine.
Oh, one of them's down at least. I just wait for the other clown to come up here.
God.
Hey.
Is that funny? Jesus.
Oh, imagine.
No. What? No! The fuck? He won't come up the other way. He just keeps coming up this way now.
Of course.
I just teleport away from him. Wait, what happened to my... What? The fuck? Why is it not okay? It went off of my freeze mine. I still have... For some reason. Following me up here again? Go the other way, you sack of shit.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. So, Wendy's, they are finally back at it with a new release.
No! Ugh.
Great! I just wonder what the sounds is about.
Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty!
What happened to the area? Just sit here and don't be stupid. I'm gonna end up detonating the fucking thing again, and then I have to go and find another one. Where'd he go? Here he comes.
Hello, everyone!
Yeah, he's coming.
This is Running on Empty.
Well, I think he missed it, didn't he? Did he?
I should've gone.
Empty Food Review! Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty.
Get up! Sick rail grind, bud.
Cody's Tony Hawk and hunting session.
Jesus fucking Christ! One of them wouldn't be bad.
Hello, everyone.
Jesus,
this is Running
Christ.
On Empty.
Oh,
no, he did it again. No. What?
Corn.
I thought I just teleported myself back to flying off again.
Hello, everyone. This is...
Flying shit. This guy's so fucking annoying. The other guy just came right up the normal way. This guy keeps teleporting.
Hello, everyone.
Classic.
This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to...
Stop up! The fuck, head's itchy.
...this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series.
I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thank you for checking in. Well, to address the elephant in the room, if the...
Fuck, I'm just gonna start fucking fighting him. We're gonna do this mano a mano. Let's go. He's down here with me now.
The lighting is at all a little iffy. Understand that we are just dealing with something that the sheer enormity...
Unless he's going for fucking health. Where is he? Where's this little wiener? No.
Yep.
Of it. This item, what I'm trying...
Herbal appears. No, there is. Oh, there is.
...to say is such a massive release, it generates its own light source, so I'm only able to work with what I've got. Because this is big news. KFC... has done the unthinkable. They have transformed a base, so to speak, i.e.
Where is he now?
Chicken, into something that, before today, was inconceivable.
Get up! I'm running into barrels!
What's wrong with them?
Jesus!
Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty.
Come here, you fucking flying shit. Wait, what's turn? No, stop using turbo. Where is he?
Got the wrong...
Oh, there he is.
There, no, I missed him.
Wings. Hello, everyone.
There we go.
Like, well, like...
This well, is Running on Empty.
I'm going there.
repeatings.
Food review.
This may very well, well hello, be the most ladies, controversial video that I have ever done.
All to this newest
dog shit.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty. Food review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for...
Yeah.
Oh, this fucking level.
Yeah, complete... Oh, I already fucking...
Already bored. It's too dark. Can't see anything. Oh my god.
Hello, everyone!
This one fucking random-ass thing starts getting repeated.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Always a pleasure to be here. I'm risking everything with this one. I really am. You've heard of spicy nuggets before, right? Spicy chicken nuggets, that is. You've heard of probably buffalo chicken nuggets, and hot chicken nuggets, flamin' hot chicken nuggets, too. You can't forget those. But this is something different completely. This, as they say, is a whole nother animal, even when it's still chicken nuggets. Burger King, they did it. They took something that I didn't even think was possible to bring to the next level. And they did just that. Fiery chicken nuggets. That's right, Burger King has them now. And they are advertising these as supposedly being spicier than all of the other chicken nuggets that you could get from pretty much any mainstream fast food chain. Now, I'll admit, I like my spicy chicken nuggets. I think they're fun, they're enjoyable, generally they taste good, and they just generate a level of personal interest to me. I'm just curious as to how spicy they actually wind up being.
When yeah, exactly.
When McDonald's first released their spicy nuggets, very, very interesting to me, I made sure to try them right away. Whenever they re-release them, I still go out and get them for the fun of it. Wendy's, they have their spicy nuggets. Those are always enjoyable. And Burger King, this is what they do. They release some spicy nuggets, they put them on the menu for a little bit, then they take them away, then they make a few tweaks and adjustments to them, put another type back on, take that away, etc., etc. But this time again, as I mentioned, Burger King is saying, all right, these aren't your usual
spicy chicken nuggets. These are fiery, and they claim rightfully so.
Penal mines.
They are coated with a spicy glaze. So essentially they're...
Come here. Come here, goggle eyes. You're mine, bitch. Come here.
Oh, gotcha, bitch.
Gotcha, bitch.
Gotcha, bitch.
Come here. Give me those speed missiles. Put them right up your ass. The only time that they might actually be... Oh, never mind. They're not doing anything.
Orbital farty.
Leave it to speed missiles to do literally fucking nothing, even when... Or even when, Goggle Eyes is fucking being held and captive.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of
hello,
the Running on Empty
everyone.
Food
hello,
Review Series.
This is
I'm your host, the Lord of the Week. Thank you for tuning in.
Well,
I'm actually running a little bit low on battery in my camera, so
this one's
going to
be a little
shorter than
usual.
Perhaps, I mean, you know how I do
series,
things, but I'm kind of on
your
clock either way. So let's get right into things.
Thanks for checking
this,
in.
I believe, is
so,
the second time Burger King has
wait
done this.
One of those
they have released
an early
Impossible
morning,
Burger.
Alarm just
back in 2019,
off.
It was
just
the Impossible
it's
Whopper.
Back.
This time around, in 2022,
you think
it is the
very
Impossible
first
Whopper.
The day that
so what this
mind.
Is, it features...
Oh, speed missiles. No one cares. Proximity mines. No one cares.
Instead of a beef patty, it features a plant-based patty. So this, they try to say, is an alternative for someone who's vegan or vegetarian. I think there might be some issues with how it's actually prepared that you do need to be aware of. But again, the big thing about this, it features a plant-based patty instead of the beef patty. It also has onions, pickles, ketchup, and mustard. This burger is available at the price of $7. A little pricey, but I guess they say it's a plant-based item.
So we could charge a bit of a premium for it.
Again, it says the Impossible Patty made from plant.
Oh my god, this level sucks.
Hello, everyone!
Boring.
This map is fucking horrendous.
Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. Every now and then, Popeyes will come out with...
That's you, one time I fight... Oh, there we go.
Hello, everyone. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and...
Brainless.
Howl.
Shurikens!
Hello, everyone!
Hewlett-Packard.
Classic.
What the fuck? Where'd this guy go? Probably invisible snores.
Howl Automatic or whatever the fuck
well,
it's called.
Howl it Automatic or, you know...
good gun. I had a dream I was
Cody's
playing that game.
1903 Experimental.
Classic.
Oh my god. Like, that's like the only...
Basic.
I'm so thankful that game exists just for how, like, unique it is. Thinking about, like, all the shitty war games we get and people are like, oh, well, it's just like World War II but with a World War I skin because they put so many random submachine guns that didn't even exist. It's like, yeah, but...
Like the RSC or whatever.
Yeah.
Actually, I think it does exist.
Oh, or they, like, existed, but they were, like, never
prototype,
used.
Yeah.
Like the, what's that, the Hell Regal or whatever? That thing never, there was only, like, a prototype of it. Like two pictures are the only thing that exist.
Jeez.
But it's, like, it's cool that those things, because you're never, ever going to see those in, or, like, interwar guns, like, something that was made in, like, 1919 and then never got used in World War II. It's, like... You're never ever gonna see these in any other game. You might as well put them in.
It's like Call of Duty Black Ops. Like the Spectre. When are you ever going to see the fucking Kipparis in a game? Jesus Christ, that's Call of Duty rank, because this game, or this fucking map sucks, asshole.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. I've been utterly devastated, quite frankly. And it took a lot of composure to get here in front of the camera tonight. As I'm sure you could tell, I mean, obviously I'm going with the black suit today, and it's for a reason.
Oh, he went fucking invisible.
You can still hit him. Oh yeah, he did too, and he's coming after me. Wait, what? There he is.
Oh, I killed somebody. Holy shit.
Cody's fucking... What is that piece of shit? What is it? The Farqua Hill gun.
Classic. Lord Farqua, dude. Look at
this. Shitty-ass Farqua Hill rifle. Play a drag queen.
Put the dragon off.
Christ.
Piece of shit.
Oh, piece of fucking shit that shoots too fucking far and fucking bullshit, isn't it? This guy's going for health, isn't he? He's on a mission.
Might as well take it.
Hello, everyone. This is Running On Empty.
Took it before he did.
Okay, good. It's probably the one that this clown was going after.
Hello, everyone.
I didn't know where he went. He's disappeared into the abyss. Wow, nice frame rate.
Yep.
Oh. No, I made it to the thing where I could have got the lightning, and then I fell off anyway. Well, there's a hell of a...
Hello, everyone! This is Running On Empty Food Review! Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in.
God, where'd that health go? Don't tell me some piece of shit took it. Some piece of shit took it, didn't he? Yeah, somebody took it.
That's yeah, it was probably me, because
oh, well, it's better you took it than...
Drag Queen was hunting it down.
What the fuck? He's hunting and pecking.
Hello, everyone. This is...
Hunting and... No, it's probably my thing. I just...
Eat my ass.
Running on empty. Food review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen...
Where is Burger King?
Oh, same. Oh, burgers. No. Did I kill him at least? I think so. Oh, James Caan slapping me in the face.
James Caan slapping.
Hello!
Go blow. Shut
go.
Up.
Wow.
Oh, turn.
Blow it right out my ass.
Blow it up my. Blow it up your steady sphincter.
Hello, everyone.
No, get
big
the.
Time
there we go. Got some health, finally. Turn. Nope.
Okay. What am I doing?
Stuck on the wall. Oh my god. There's orbital. That miss him with everything. Shitty bombs that nobody cares about. Oh, I think I just hit you with that.
Yep.
No. What is happening?
Oh, I nailed him with our motor.
Oh my fucking god. Where is he? That's you. Oh, you killed him?
Almost.
Must have. I don't see him anymore.
Oh, I fucking almost finished him off.
Where's Drag Queen? Nice crappy.
Who the hell knows?
Hello, everyone. This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen.
Fun. Hey, guys.
Hi,
wait,
something.
What the fuck? Where am I? Where am I?
Where am I? There's no Hulkamaniacs here!
Funny.
I've never been here before!
What just happened? How did I get up here? I don't know, I wasn't paying attention because I was too bored.
Hello, everyone. This is Running On Empty.
It's like dancing around. I don't know.
Invisible.
Where am I? Ugh.
Yep. Hello, everyone. This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running On Empty.
Oh, my.
Thank you, just got health. That's fun. Game sucks. Map sucks. Need bed.
Jesus.
Oh, my fucking God.
Hello, everyone. This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thank you for checking in.
Where is he?
I would wager, and granted, I'm sure, just given how these reviews usually are, I'll find a way to drag this out to probably 20 minutes or so, but ignoring that, this should be what I would consider to be, anyway, a very straight...
Every time I fucking think I got the drop on him, he just turns around and disappears, or I can't see him because the map's too fucking dark, he just blends in.
Who knows he could do...
That's what I keep doing. I keep doing that by oh no. No, I keep doing the A button by accident, yeah.
Yeah.
I just went invincible by accident.
It's because my thumbs.
Got the wrong wings. Hello, everyone.
Well,
this is Running On
Empty. I'm going there.
Food review.
This may very well be the most controversial.
Hello, ladies, gentlemen.
You take it. No! Frozen web!
I'm dead anyway.
No! Toilet!
Jeez.
Nice frame rate! Ooh. Where's this take me? Can I get over there? Oh! Nope! I thought I might be able to get over there, but I'd fucking lost in the maze.
I'm hitting with
that. That's fun! Lost in Brian's shitty... Oh, here we go. Come here, you prick. No, don't go that way. Son of a bitch. Come back here. He's faster than me. Literally every vehicle in this fucking game is faster than this shit box. Where'd he go?
I don't even know how I died, but alright.
Oh, what? What happened?
I don't even know.
This game.
Anal rockets or something.
Hello, everyone.
Oh, fire that. Oh shit, I don't blow myself up with these fucking mortars. Myself? Oh wait, was that me that froze myself? Was it him? It's fucking unnecessarily aggressive.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Here with me.
Hello, everyone! This is Running On Empty Food.
Blending. Oh, there was me. What? He just threw me up to the top. Up here. Hell for anything up here?
Hello, everyone. This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and.
Dirty health up here?
Fuck you.
Oh, I puke.
Hello, everyone!
Maze of shit. I can't find
him. Where'd he go?
Does he keep fucking blending into the darkness for you, too? Oh my God, do something. What is happening?
What?
I'm stuck.
The fucking thing
Look
blew
at this.
Up
I'm
and
stuck.
Then, and
no!
Seconds later freezes me.
I fucking keep getting stuck in the wall.
Is that him with that?
Hello, everyone!
Might as well just fucking go after him, since I obviously am not finding any fucking health here. And I'm just getting stuck on corners.
Dumpty fell down a-
Fuck you!
That's funny.
There he is. Come back here, you prick. Stop jumping. I just froze him, and then I went through a teleporter brainlessly.
Oh,
Don't have any turbo, don't have any health, don't have nothing, don't have just sitting in...
Hello, everyone! This is Running On Empty!
God, what happened? I keep getting teleported!
Try!
That's what's happening to me all the time! Izzy! Holy shit, this map sucks!
Where'd he go?
That's the second time I froze him and then he got teleported! Because I drove into that stupid thing.
Oh my god.
Jesus, what a st- Oh, and what the fuck, here comes our favorite fucking level.
Yeah.
This crap.
Crapable.
Can't wait to fucking try to get, Sweet Tooth for 3 hours.
Yeah.
That is fun.
Yippee-ki-yay.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Motherfudger.
Hello, everyone! This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching.
Come on.
And welcome one and all to this newest...
I just froze myself. Somebody just blow up immediately? What the hell was that?
I don't think so.
Hello, everyone. This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and...
Oh my god.
...and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review series.
Oh my god.
Hello, everyone. This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen...
Jesus.
Oh my, am I getting frozen over and
Jesus Christ.
Hello everyone, this is Running On Empty Food Review.
Is this Twisted Metal 2? Wow, I'm like,
Jesus Christ.
What is this? Jesus, oh barrels, running into barrel, yay. Yeah, good game guys, I've literally done nothing and I'm almost dead. Oh Jesus. My, what happened to my turbo? I don't have any turbo left. Oh my god.
Just took a brain this evening.
Oh my god, this game sucked.
Hello everyone. This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Always a pleasure to be here. So, I've explained this in many reviews before, and I guess it just gives me something to talk about.
Oh my god.
Hello everyone! This is Running On Empty-
Off! What am I even getting blown up by?
The Food Review! Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Always a pleasure to be here. I can barely contain my excitement right now. I mean, I am on... I mean, obviously you can't see, but I am on the edge of my seat. I can't wait to sink my remaining teeth into this chicken sandwich. I mean, I think this is the most hyped up I have ever been for a single item... ever. Admittedly, I-
Oh my god, no fucking health in this shitty dick fuck-ass map.
I can't help but laugh a little bit at that. Yes, indeed, that was a-
Quattro fighting each other. Now I am almost dead, too.
That was a joke, but it's not that that I'm laughing at. It's just funny to me, because Burger King has brought back an item. Now,
oh, it's me, a pruny asshole.
I'll go down into the ring of fire again. Fucking god.
Obviously, they do that plenty of times. But this particular item, I tried out originally in late 2021. And I hated it back then. I didn't just hate it. I despised it. I gave this item a 2 out of 10. I hated it that much. Why not, though? Maybe that was a bad item that I got. Maybe they
have a funnel game.
Oh my fucking god, where is this fucking loser?
Hello, everyone! This is Running On Empty food review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all. Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. It's been a while. It legitimately has. And I suppose I really haven't any sort of control over the sorts of items that get released by these sorts of chains, from 1 week or even from 1 day to the next. But it has been a while since I have done a proper pizza review, and I will admit I am a bit excited for it, because I just like these pizza reviews. They're probably my favorite sort of review to do. And again, it's just been so long since I've tried out a pizza.
Jesus.
Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty!
He's just... Okay, I think he's actually following you now.
Oh, this is not boring anymore. Oh,
hello, everyone!
Where's the fucking thing here? I don't
know. I don't want mine.
Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty Food Review! Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week.
Oh, where are the proximity mines?
Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty. Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. So, Wendy's, you ever wake up back at those days, new release, early morning, hello, your alarm just goes off, you're just opening your eyes.
Food Review!
And the first thing... Hello, everyone! This is Running on Empty.
Boring monotony.
Food Review.
Right.
Well, hello.
Whatever will we do about it?
And everyone watching.
Nothing, we're doing another
thing. Newest edition of the Running on Empty.
Fuck him too!
I'm your host, the Report of the Week.
Fuck him hard!
Oh my fucking.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food.
Fucking miracle.
Oh, there goes. That was fun.
Fuck.
Hello, everyone. This is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. It's been a while. And it legitimately has. And I suppose I really haven't any sort of control over the sorts of items that get released by these sorts of chains, from 1 week or even from 1 day to the next. But it has been a while since I have done a proper pizza review, and I will...
Oh, I just blew myself out, that's fine.
I'll admit, I am a bit excited.
Where is it?
Oh, it's back out here at the fucking...
...excited for it, because I just like these pizza reviews, they're probably my favorite sort of review to do. And again, it's just been so long since I've tried out a pizza, probably just a few times this year, at most. It's just been release after release of these sorts of... Everyone's been obsessed with...
Captain Grimm.
Captain Grimm.
What the fuck? Really just go to my special
melt this year. So it's nice to finally have a pizza to try out. That's not to say that it will be a good pizza or not, I have no clue.
I've got one health and I can't-
Ooh, he's got all intent
somehow. Going for the fucking health up there and I- Oh, I think he missed it. Wait. Somebody else must have gone. Oh, there's one in the middle. Go! No!
Clock,
I almost
sucker.
Jumped to it.
He's gonna fucking get it, isn't he? Nope, maybe not. He's too stupid.
Oh, I took it just
oh, nice.
Got it.
No, go off the fucking stupid shit. Stop doing that. Oh. Stop. Wah.
Failure.
Do I even have any proximity mines? Of course I don't. What?
Hello, everyone. This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Always a pleasure to be here. I can barely contain my excitement right now. Obviously, you can't see, but I am on the edge of my seat.
Oh, you have more health, so he probably is.
Hello, everyone! This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thank you for tuning
in. Did you put some up there?
No.
Hello, everyone! I'm actually running a little
this
bit low
on
battery on
my
empty.
Camera, so...
This one's gonna
food
be a little
review
shorter than usual.
Well,
perhaps,
hello, ladies,
you know how I
gentlemen,
things,
and
everyone
on the
watching.
Clock.
Welcome one
either
and
way.
To this newest
so
edition
let's get right
of
into
Running
things.
On Empty Food Review Series.
This, I believe, is
I'm
the second time Burger King has
week.
Done this.
Thanks, for
they have released an Impossible
so
Burger.
So these days,
back in 2019,
one thing
it was
about
the Impossible
Whopper. I think
if
this
you're a regular
around,
fast
in 2022,
kind of familiar
it is the
with
Impossible King. You know
so
how
what this is,
it
features instead of a
what the fuck, he just went flying.
You'll get these
time features
tons of release,
Patty.
And
so
this
like
every
try
to say
it's
an
Impossible
Burger.
Burb, your scalloped potatoes are fucked.
And Burb, your scalloped potatoes are fucked.
Hello, everyone. This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello.
Come on,
that's a fucking freeze.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Jesus.
Oh, there's some.
Hello, everyone! This is Running On Empty Food Review! Well, hello.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. So these days, I think one thing about fast food that... I think if you're a regular fast food consumer and you're kind of familiar with the dynamic...
Who's gonna follow me now? Fucking mines.
Probably will just follow you now, won't
he? Hello, everyone! This is Running On Empty Food Review! Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for tuning in. I decided to switch it up. I mean, why not? I saw this suit still in the closet, and it's been years since I wore it.
Hopefully, stupid enough to fall for this.
And then, oh, he's just gonna come over to the teleport, like try to get you and miss and go inside it.
Yeah.
No, he's just farting around over there. What the hell's he doing?
Right, I think the last time I ever even wore this suit was in 2016. I thought, what the heck, let's just try it, let's see if it still works, and it does. So I said, why not, you know? I don't need another reason to wear it, so yeah, why not? It's there, and I wanted to break it out.
Is he coming? Oh, he's down. Where is he going? Going back over there. Nice clown. Guy sucks.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hello, everyone. This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for being here. Number one, I don't know if the intro got cut off by a split second. If it did, it did. We're just going for it anyway. Yeah, I know what you're saying right now. I know you-
He fell off again. What's he gonna do this time? Oh, he's still down. Oh, no, there he's turning around.
Jesus, the AI is fucking
pathetic. That sucks. Jesus Christ. Fucking, maybe I should come down there. We should both try to, like, push him into it.
Hello, everyone. This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. A double review is in the works right now. This is probably one of the most hyped up releases from...
Oh my fucking god, this is pathetic. Come here. Where is he going?
Kill
this guy sucks. Just fucking, like, sit here and try to get him to, like... I wonder how close you have to be to it for it to...
Hello, everyone! This is Running On Empty Food Review! Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review.
I wonder if he'll come after you if you go inside the tent there around the corner. That's a good idea. Is he up? He's above! He's above on the... What is he? He's on the roller coaster! What is he doing? Guy sucks.
Christ.
Hello, everyone. This is...
I go through there, you dumbass. Oh, did he go through?
Is running on empty. Food review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running on Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. If you paid careful attention to the introduction that I gave just a few seconds ago, you noticed that after the first few words, I shook my hand a little bit. That is what they call the ceremonial Arby's handshaking, and I did that to commemorate the first review of Arby's that I'm doing in a couple months.
I roll the mines anyway, that doesn't matter.
Hello, everyone. This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone.
Jesus Christ.
Everyone watching, welcome one and all to this newest edition.
Oh, eat burgers. Oh, burgers.
Yeah.
Food.
The rogue thing.
Hello, everyone.
Jesus, what the fuck?
There's some proximity, man.
One. This is Running On Empty.
I'm fucking hit by nothing. Where? What is happening? I'm like getting electrocuted and bombed by nothing.
Food review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome, one and all, to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review series. I'm your host, the Report of the Week. Thanks for checking in. So, you ever wake up one of those days? Early morning, your alarm just goes off, you're just open.
I won't do that, I don't care.
Opening your eyes. And the first thing that you think, the very first thought of the day that enters your mind, God, I hate pizza crusts.
Shut up.
I wish we could live in a world where pizza crusts never exist. Oh, I know. There's a lot of us out there that think that.
Game sucks. Fertile. Can't even. What is it? Where? What?
Hello, everyone.
I'm back on the fucking roller coaster. Loves it.
This is Running On Empty.
Thinks he's a tough guy. Oh my god. Ugh, coming over this way.
Hello, everyone. This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen.
Oh, that was you. Oh, shit.
Gentlemen and everyone watching, welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review series. I'm your host.
Just set the fucking lines up. Come on.
Go!
smoke weed every day.
Where is he? He was just over here. What the fuck? Oh my god.
See ya. That's it. Bye bye.
Flung him up. There we go.
Thank god.
Holy fuck.
Holy Christ.
Hello everyone. This is Running On Empty Food Review. Well, hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone watching. Welcome one and all to this newest edition of the Running On Empty Food Review Series. I'm your host, the report of the week. Thanks for checking in.